Did you walk in yet?
Yeah, I'm fucking up all those urns.
I thought you were being fucked scared.
Ah! He's there. Ah! Hey, what's going on, beautiful people? And welcome to Dark Souls.
Hello, hello.
Dark Souls. We asked, you wanted it, here it is.
Totally for you guys. For you.
For you, Dark fucking Souls. I'm gonna rage, I'm gonna probably slit my throat and kill myself because I'm gonna be fucked up by bosses even worse, but that's no problem.
Watch,
I hate my life.
Watch you be the most calmest motherfucker this entire time.
So we already went ahead and created our character because we all know that Hollywood need like over 12 hours. So
By the time she would have had
a character done, I would have already been done with the game. Right?
I'm sorry, so he took like 45 minutes to fucking name his character. I don't want to hear shit. I swear to God.
Yeah,
we took so long to name his character.
We had some good names. We had like the D. We had Big D.
Oh my God. He wanted to name his character Daddy. So I could be like, where's Daddy? Like a fucking sick fuck.
Daddy.
Where's Daddy?
Call me Daddy.
That's so gross, dude. Seriously. It's fucked up.
I think it's great. So what am I? Male? I chose the Pyromancer because the Pyromancer is level 1 and I always like to start with the level 1 to get the most out of my motherfucking points. Holly advised to take the master key, so I just listened to her. Don't worry, she's not going to spoil anything, but you know, like here and there, like for the master key, whatever.
Yeah, I basically said get master key. It's more for me, so I don't have to fucking deal with finding keys for him. I can't be fucked.
Yeah.
The master key was a selfish act.
And seriously, From Software, if you're ever going to watch this video, how on living earth can you fuck up a customization so fucking bad, like in this game. The faces are absolutely fucking ridiculous.
The faces are
like that
fucked.
I can't.
Yeah,
okay,
I never saw this shit. In Demon Souls,
it's fucking
This is fucking crazy. And then,
oh yeah,
to number two, you can make really, really pretty characters.
Yeah, and in Dark Souls, that is absolutely, I don't know.
Everybody's
no,
a fucking
no
potato,
comment.
Everyone.
Yeah. So I'm just gonna press on accept, right?
Yeah.
I'm done.
Absolutely.
I'm good. You ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Okay, start game with this character. Yeah.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Oh my God. I'm already dead. I'm already dead.
Doing
it's
it.
Over.
We're doing it. Ah!
I already died. I'm already dead.
You probably are.
In the age of ancients, the world was unformed, shrouded by fog.
This is actually a really, really cool intro.
A land of...
The story's good.
Well, I'll just shut the fuck up then.
You shut the fuck up, stupid.
You shut the fuck up.
You're ruining the ambiance.
Oh, look, already a dragon. It's not like that we had already 500 in Demon Souls. Fuck my life.
Yeah, but that one's cool.
And with fire came disparity. I pronounced that perfectly. I don't even know what it means. I'm unbelievable.
You're so incredible. Daddy.
Daddy.
That's so sick.
Light and dark. Is that the bed of chaos?
No.
Every time I see now fire, I'm always like, is that bed of chaos?
No, it's not.
They came.
And found the souls of lords.
Within the flame. A rap song right there.
Word.
I'm gonna take a sip of my coffee.
Do it. Oh, he is so cool.
Because it's 6 motherfucking a.m. up in this bitch. Oh, Nito?
Yeah, like, he would almost be my boyfriend, seriously. I love him.
Why?
Because
oh, is
I
it cool?
Him.
Okay.
The Witch of Izalith and her daughters of chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight.
Mm-hmm.
And his faithful knights.
Oh, there's a lot of fucking knights there.
Yep. They're assholes,
what's
too.
What is a pygmy? That sounds like piglet. Pygmy.
Pygmies are like short people. Not like little people. Not like midgets, but...
Okay.
I'll explain it to you later when it's less offensive. No, I'm just kidding. Right. Look at that shit.
Oh, so soul spears are actually from Gwyn?
Yeah, the lightning spears, yeah.
Yeah? Yeah, lightning spears. Okay.
Against the dragons.
Oh, thank fuck. No more dragons. That's already really good. I'm happy about that.
Well, he's a dragon. He just, his scales are gone, though.
Oh. No, because you just said, and dragons were no more.
Well, yeah, he betrayed his people. Like a fuck. Age of fire.
But soon the flames will fade, and only dark.
Alright. So, may I play? No, still? Oh, fuck.
It's almost ready.
Okay.
Even now, there are only embers. And man sees...
That would have burned the fuck out of my hand.
But only endless night. And amongst the living are seen... carriers of the accursed...
Dark sign. Dark mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. That dark sign, though?
Mm-hmm. That dark sign, though? That looks cool, though.
Yeah, we'll have the sign on our body.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Like, really burnt in?
Yeah,
on our chest?
We're awesome like that.
Estus flask. The undead treasure.
Oh,
these
I got Firekeeper soul.
I missed Estus flask, to be honest. I'm really happy that they are now back.
Hey, don't you fucking talk bad about Crescent Moose.
Oh, yeah, okay. Crescent Moose was cool, though.
Crescent Moose?
We can still call our Estus Crescent Moose.
I don't know. I feel like I'm betraying demon souls, you know? That's Crescent Moose.
Okay. The dark sign brands the undead. Mm-hmm. So I'm undead, as usual. That's great.
Well, yeah.
Duh.
The fucking chosen undead, homie. Shit.
Oh, yeah. Jesus fucking Christ. Can I play?
Almost. This is...
Oh, look, there's a hand.
Cell.
He's reaching for the camera, man.
Probably.
To await the end of the world.
Oh. Who's locked in there?
Who do you think?
Is that me?
Word.
Well, motherfuck. I'm done. You see? This is my fate. Locked up in a prison cell with the undead
like
rat. That's just
jerky.
Fucking great. Are those cockroaches... coming towards me?
Maybe.
I saw cockroaches, I swear.
What was that noise?
Oops.
Wrecked.
He looks dead. Who's that?
A homeboy.
Who's that?
He's a homeboy.
Alright.
He dropped that for us.
Okay.
It's nice.
Yeah, I figured that. He threw the corpse down. Oh, shit, it's going down.
Welcome to
Dark Souls. I have fireballs. I don't want to use fireballs, though. Dungeon cell key. Well, you know, that makes my escape pretty fucking easy.
What color is your undead skin? Do you look like, oh, you don't know what beef jerky is. Like
oh,
raw meat.
Oh, my. I look really good. I look like brownish kind of thing. I don't know.
Oh, I'm like a purplish, I don't know.
How does this work?
Purple, pink? I don't know.
Everything is the same, or? Controls and shit?
Yeah, pretty much, I think. You know, block...
Read message.
Block is L1, riposte is L2.
Okay. If there's gonna be a fucking thing with messages like, please recommend, I'm gonna fucking jump out of my window.
No, these are just from the developers right now.
Alright. Can I backstab him?
I'm gonna
no,
use my
of course
broken
I fucking
sword.
Can't.
Fuck you, bitch. Bow!
I would love to have a sword that's not fucking broken.
Wait,
how
wait.
About
now,
that?
Look to the right. Look to the right.
Oh my god, who's that?
Yeah, exactly.
I already see him.
Yeah, you see his big fat jiggly ass? He has like Nicki Minaj ass. You see that? That fat ass.
Put some baby oil on that ass.
Don't go there. Don't go there. Not with everybody around.
Target lock release. Alright. Dead. Motherfuck.
Yeah, bitch. Give me yeah, my bitch. 20 souls, motherfuck.
This game
circle
feels...
is roll, by the way.
Yeah. No, okay. This game feels already much better as Demon Souls from the controls. I don't know.
It's flows. Smoother.
Yeah, exactly. It's just smooth. It flows. Why are my green... My shadow is green. What the fuck is my shadow green?
Because you're a diseased slut.
Oh.
Alright. I mean, that's what I think.
And when can we meet up? Rest at bonfire.
Yeah, not this bonfire. No. Not until we get into a town. It's gonna be a bit.
Bonfire lit. Alright, bitch.
Okay.
So, we still need a bit until we can meet up.
Yeah. Yeah, make sure you light the bonfire.
Go through this door?
And then go through the door.
Nah, I already hear the boss. I already hear something big. Is that the boss? Wait, I was coming from down there. The prison cells were from that side. That means that motherfucker's running in there. And if I go to the door, I can already hear his fat ass.
He's underneath us.
Oh, he's underneath us?
Yeah.
I don't want to do that. Can I go somewhere else?
Well, yeah, walk in the room. We have to go through here to get to the other part.
Oh, so I have to go through the door?
Yes.
Oh my god. Am I going to fight the boss?
Not yet.
Oh, thank fuck. Because I have a broken sword. How the fuck shall I even fight a fucking boss with a broken sword?
Yeah, for real. Did you walk in yet?
Yeah, I'm fucking up all those urns.
I thought you were being fucked scared.
Ah! He's there. Ah! fucking hell, man. I can't heal. I can't do shit. What the fuck shall I do? I have a fucking broken sword, man. Oh, of course he fucking smashed me. I have nothing to heal. How the fuck should I do this? Wait, can I run away? Go. There. Wait. Is there some? Yes! Ah!
Did you figure it out?
Yeah, there's a door.
Okay,
was a door.
Yeah, I wasn't going to tell you that.
Well, I want to kill his ass.
You could.
Oh, the
you
door's
could
closed.
Try to fight him right there. It's fucking ridiculous.
He's in front of the door. He's smashing at the door.
Yeah, no, we're supposed to do that. What just happened
what
is
up,
supposed
bitch?
To happen. So you're good.
Oh my fuck.
Super fucking intense already, right?
Yeah.
Like, you already shit your pants.
Like, I don't know, man. I was just like, oh, you know what? Just fuck my life, man. I have a broken fucking sword and I already have to fight with the boss. Fuck
yeah.
Me. What would have happened if I died?
You would have just started at that bonfire we lit.
Oh, that's just fucking great.
Right outside the door? It wouldn't have been a big deal.
What are those zero zeros next to my health?
That's humanity that you have... Like, that you've used, that's up there.
And humanity is?
Humanity is what changes us to human. So if you have one up there, and you sit at the bonfire, you can turn human.
Ah, okay, so it's like our,
effigies.
Exactly.
Yeah.
All right, okay.
And there are, some weapons that do scale with the amount of humanity you have up there. 10 being max, I believe.
Okay. So wait, let me equip my... Shit.
I just got a mace. Oh, I started as a cleric, by the way.
Okay, I chose the pyro guy.
Yeah, so you're gonna get the stuff for you right now based off your class. Like, I just got a mace, so you should get a hand axe or something.
Oh, yeah, I got a hand axe.
Yeah.
And I'm doing damage.
Oh.
Can I go back and fight the boss?
No, it's locked. It's done.
No. Oh. Okay, I went through the fog gate.
Okay, me too.
Oh, look, I'm back at the beginning. I'm above the bonfire.
Uh-huh.
If I jump down and open the door, can I fight the boss?
It's locked.
Oh, fuck. Okay, I came from there. Okay, there's nothing. I'm walking around with my shield up, like...
Fuck
suck a
dick.
Spurred.
Yeah.
Let's go down there.
No, go up the stairs first.
No, I opened the door. I'm at the bonfire again.
Go up the stairs first.
So opposite of the stairs down, go up the stairs.
Yeah, instead of going down, go up the stairs first.
Ah!
So there was a big ball in your face, right?
No shit, but I survived it, bitch.
Yeah. No, okay. Well, it just broke a piece of wall you need to fucking go into.
You could have told me that.
No, I
couldn't. There's going to be a stone.
Listen, I was told not to hold your hand and baby you.
But I'm happy that it didn't kill me.
No, no. I knew it wouldn't. That's why.
Oh, is that the guy that threw that shit down to me?
Yes, yes.
Oh, okay.
You.
You're no hollow.
You're no hollow. Thank
you. Not yet.
I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out, will you?
Okay. Should I hear him out? Yes.
Yeah, yeah, listen to him.
I have failed in my mission, but perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family.
Oh, here he goes. Jesus fucking Christ, he's telling me his whole fucking story.
The undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords.
When that's okay, he's the homie, it's okay.
Okay.
The fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know. And I can die with hope in my heart.
What's his name?
Oh.
Oscar, I think. I think that's Oscar.
Here, take this.
Okay, he's giving me something. Yes.
And if it's not, somebody correct me.
An undead favorite.
An undead favorite. I got an Estus flask. Oh, you already get 5 in total.
Yeah.
Undead Asylum F2 East Key.
Mm-hmm. Bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death.
I would hate to harm you to death. So go now. And thank you. Shall I kill him?
You can if you want. You don't have to.
No, I must bid. I would hate to.
Would he drop something?
No.
Then I don't want to.
But if you walk run back in, you'll see something happen.
I'm gonna... What? I'm going on the other side real quick.
Oh, okay.
When I do what?
If you walk out of that room and then walk back in fast enough,
yeah?
He kills himself.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Shit, I missed it then.
Yeah, he does it so he doesn't come after us and hurt us.
Yeah, I figured that.
Oh,
he's still alive for me.
Fuck.
He's still alive. So what do I have to do? Run out?
Yeah, like walk up, you know? Like you're going to go to the stairs, but then turn around.
I just heard it.
Yeah.
I just heard it. I heard his sword. Does he drop anything? I got 100 souls, though.
Yeah, right? Thank you.
Thank you. Do I have to go up the stair? Oh, fucking mother bitch. Fuck.
Yeah.
Okay. Enemy down. What's here? Nothing. Ah, this is the key that he just gave me.
Mm-hmm.
And when can we meet up?
Not for a while, homie.
No. See ya. Resting at bonfire revives enemies.
Yeah.
I got a pyromancy flame.
Yeah.
Look, there's a... Oh, you... Oh, oh shit. What the fuck, man?
What happened?
They just nearly wrecked me already.
Yeah, I got my little charm so I could cast heal.
My Estus needs 500 fucking years until I drank it. What the fuck, man? They like literally already nearly destroyed me. Like seriously.
Oh yeah, they're dicks. They're total dicks.
Okay. There's a fog gate.
Yeah. But you can go around the corner and there's like another enemy to fight if you want.
Yeah, with a shield and shit.
Yeah.
I want to backstab him. Yeah, there you go, fucking bitch. Fuck you. Wow, there's a lot of blood in this game.
Yeah.
Wow. Totes. Okay. Open the door. It's locked. So that means I have to go through the fog gate.
Yeah, we can come back to that door later on. Which it has something very helpful behind it and we'll need it.
Okay.
But not till later.
It's a huge fog gate, though. Let's go. The fuck? I'm above the bot. Well, did you ever look at his mouth?
He has
this huge... Ah! Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, man. He took me from the top already. Oh, my God. He was like Scorpion. Like, come over here, bitch.
Yeah, I just fought him right now. I wasn't saying anything, though.
Okay, wait, let me concentrate. I have to concentrate. I want to kill that motherfucker.
All right. I just get obsessed with his jiggly ass the entire time.
Oh, no, he wanted to face hit me. Oh, no, I thought he did. Okay. Oh, ooh, okay. I already have him a bit down. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. One hit. Okay, I'm doing one hit and I'm going out of there. Okay. Oh, he's flying up. He just ass pounded the floor.
Oh, yeah. Definitely.
Okay. I want to kill that motherfucker. Shit, he got me. I just have one more Estus. I have to really be careful.
Yeah.
Oops. Okay, I nearly have him half down. How far are you?
I already beat him.
What the actual fuck? You already killed him!
Yeah, I was killing him while you were fighting the shield guy. I just wasn't saying anything so you didn't know.
And you managed to kill him?
Yes.
Oh my god, if I don't manage it, that's gonna be so motherfucking embarrassing. Oh my god. Okay, go.
Well, I didn't allow him to come up and grab me.
Oh, what else can you do?
A plunging attack.
Oh, you have plunging attacks?
It takes almost half his health away when you do it.
Oh, okay.
So
I nearly have him dead though.
Okay.
I don't know if I should spam damage or if I should wait. I don't know if I should play safe or spam damage.
Oh my god.
I'm so nervous. Oh, he got me again, that motherfucker. Now, I'm gonna spam. Go, spam. Yes! Bitch, get on your knees.
Did you
get
it?
On your knees, bitch. Big Pilgrim's Key. And a humanity.
Oh, good.
What
yeah,
now?
There you go.
What now?
Go forward. Keep going.
Through the door?
Yeah.
I'm still hearing earthquake noises. Like, boom, boom. Mm,
that's for another time.
Are you sure?
Yes.
I hear something walking.
I know.
Okay. So through the door.
Yes.
All right, let's go. Used Pilgrim's Key. I didn't get nothing for defeating the boss. No boss soul.
No fancy
fucking item.
He was just like the warden of the prison, you know, basically.
Okay. And where now? Wait, I'm gonna scope out this area. Where are you, by the way? Where are you?
I'm done, and I'm gonna wait for you to keep going.
I'm checking out shit.
Yeah, there's really not like.
There's nothing?
No.
All right. I don't trust you though. Oh look, there's down there something. You see? You lied.
What is it?
There. There's an item, you see?
Oh, I don't know. I
Soul
didn't get it.
Of a lost undead. It's because you don't know shit.
Oh, you fucking
you
sure told
shit.
Me. Shut the fuck up.
You don't know shit.
You don't know a fucking thing.
There are graves.
Tit face.
There's one.
Fuck.
That one gravestone is for me, I'm sure.
I hope so.
Here. Here's a nest. No! Fuck my fuck.
Now, did you just die?
Do you know what I wanted to do?
Yeah, I know. It's difficult right there.
For some reason, I wanted to crouch down. I wanted to crouch
fucking destiny,
in the nest.
Man.
And I pressed circle, and I absolutely forgot that circle is backstab.
Yeah.
Fuck my life, man. And I just fell the fuck down. Oh, my
First
God.
First death before the tutorial is over. I love it.
Oh my god, I have to run all the fucking way again. Oops, what the fuck did I just do now? I jumped. How the fuck did I just jump?
You probably ran and then pressed circle again.
Oh, that's how you jump in this game?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. And can you do something special while you're jumping?
Well, you can do an attack. Maybe, I don't know.
Nope.
I don't really know, actually.
Okay, well, I'm back, but do you know what? I died. Nothing happened with my health.
No, your health does not get damaged in this game, thank fuck.
Okay, so what's bad about me dying?
Well, you have to go get your souls.
Okay, and you lose humanity. For what are they humanity then for if I don't lose health?
Yeah, wait, what?
For what are the humanities then if I don't lose health?
To turn human.
Oh, okay, and what are the benefits of being human?
Well, you can summon other players.
Oh, okay, you can't do that as undead.
No.
And what's up with that bird nest? Is it not like in old Souls games? You know, those little birds where you can donate something and then you get shit?
There is. They're in this. The Snuggly the Crow, they're in this.
Oh, okay, because they didn't say anything. And I have a cutscene.
Yeah, that's not
only
their nest.
Only in
why.
The ancient legends it is stated. Oh, it's not then their nest or what?
No, that's not their nest. Their nest is there, though, where you are.
Okay, it's not their nest, but their nest is there, though, and a crow is picking me up, and I'm...
Yeah, that's okay, not their nest. Their nest is by that nest.
Okay. To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage. To the land of the ancient motherfucking lords. And now?
Lordran. And now?
Lordran. Uh-oh. So a crow just picked me up.
Uh-huh.
How about that? And I already died.
Truth be told, you did.
Where's that crow bringing me? Oh my god, I'm flying through a tree. Yeah. I'm dead. It's already... Oh no. He didn't kill me. Mm. He's so nice.
He's a nice little boy-dy.
He's so nice. He directly stepped me off in Lordran. Level up and kindle at bonfires. Fire link shrine. Is this now my nexus? Is this like the main fucking city?
Yes. The fire link is basically the nexus.
Okay.
Except we can level up at any fucking bonfire. We don't have to come back here.
Oh, okay. And what does kindle mean?
Kindle is basically upping the bonfire. So how many flasks it will give us. The bonfires in the beginning only could refill 5. This one is already kindled once because there's a bonfire. There's a keeper underneath us.
Okay.
And she's done it. So this one's at 10. When you sit down, you'll get 10.
I already have 10 flasks. Yeah, I already see it down there. Okay. And reverse hollowing. Should I do that?
That's where you turn human. Just wait to use that.
Okay.
Because you're not going to be able to pick me up for a while anyway.
Okay, I have 3 humanity.
So stay dead, because once you turn human, you can get invaded. Not here, but in the next area.
Oh, okay. Well, I don't want that.
No, you do not want to be human in the next area for a while, because it's not nice.
And can I summon you although I'm dead?
No, you have to be alive to summon me.
Okay. Okay. So we made it out to the Firelink Shrine, and who's that guy? Is that the same guy as in every game, Thomas or whatever?
Yeah, doesn't he remind you of the one that was sitting in the Nexus?
Yeah.
That blue guy?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. Fate of the undead,
right? Well, you're not the first. There's always one dude sitting around at the bonfire.
Yeah, they're to give us, like, directions, kind of, to tell us what we're going to do.
Or just to laugh at our face that we're going to die anyway and that we're already undead and we're going to die twice.
Yeah.
There are actually 2 bells of awakening.
Yeah. One's up above in the and he tells us
Belfry
where
Luna
they are.
Belfry Luna and
Belfry Soul. Yeah, those are the 2 bells we have to ring. That's why he's telling us.
Ring them both and something happens. Brilliant, right? Well, that just sounds fucking great. Not too much to go on, but I have a feeling that won't stop you. So off you go. It is it why you came, isn't it? To this accursed land of the undead. Yes, that's why I came down here to ring 2 fucking bells. Hey, best day of my life.
Best day of your life, really?
How about that? Oh, wait, I never checked out the gestures. Oh, yeah, okay. How can I change them? Switch, confirm. Do I have? Oh, I don't have so much. Let's check them out real quick.
Yeah, we could pick up more.
Okay.
Later on.
What's this? Point up? No. Oh, man. What was that? Point down? Are you fucking kidding me?
Mm-hmm.
Point up, point down, wave, bow, bow. How
don't worry, don't
game?
Worry. Yuta bitch is on here?
Is the Yuta bitch there?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, point forward. You know what?
You know what?
Alright, that's just fucking great.
Yuta bitch. And it doesn't take 20 fucking minutes either. Isn't that nice?
Yeah, that's really great. Okay, then. So, we made it to the Firelink Shrine.
Yep.
Thank you for watching, bros. We really hope you don't regret wanting to see us in Dark Souls.
We hope you're going to enjoy it, because I sure the fuck am.
Yeah, I already died, though, so that's a bit of shame. But
okay.
Thank you for watching, as usual, and we're going to see you next episode. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Crescent moose or something. No, half moon grass.
Did you just say crescent moose?
No, I didn't.
The fuck is a crescent moose?
See? Aw,
why don't they explode free? You know what? Go stand by that guy right now. That was awesome.